Hello, Primary 3. How are you today? I hope you are fine now. Let's start our new lesson, which is fractions. What is the meaning of fractions? Let's go to see our lesson. We said the fraction is the number of equal parts on one whole object. So, what do we mean by fraction? Let's see our examples. The first example. That's fraction? No. Why that's not fraction? Because that part not equal this part. Excellent. We wanna to see equal parts. We wanna to see what? Excellent, excellent. Equal parts. So, this is fraction. Let's go to see this part. The first part not equal the second part, not equal the third part. So, this triangle is not fraction. Let's go to see another example. This circle cut it into four parts. This part equal this part, equal this part, equal this part. So, we have four equal parts. That's fraction. Super. Excellent. That is fraction. What about this pizza? It cut into equal parts? No. This part, not equal this part, not equal this part. So, that is not fraction. Excellent. Let's go to see another example. What about this circle? It cut into equal parts? No. This part, not equal this part, not equal this part. So, we don't have fraction in that circle. Let's go to see another example. What about this strap? That's fraction. Excellent. It cut into seven equal parts. So, the shape is cut into equal parts. Let's go to see our question. Determine if the circle divided fairly equal circle your answer. Let's see our first question. We have circle and we divide it into two parts. These parts are equal or unequal? This part equal this part? Excellent! Super! So we will choose equal. Let's go to see the next one. We have the same circle but it divided into different way. So this part equal this part or unequal? Excellent, unequal. We will choose unequal. Let's go to see the third one. We have the same circle but divided into different way. We have four fourths. One, two, three, four. The four are equal. Excellent, we have four fourths are. Hello, our question is draw to divide each shape as required. So let's go to see our example. He wants to cut this circle into three equal parts. Into what? Three equal parts. He cut it into three equal parts. One, two, three. The next one, he wants to cut this triangle into two equal parts. What should we do to cut into two equal parts? Okay, let's go to see. Super, super. One, two equal parts. The next one. He wants to cut this square into four equal parts. What should we do to cut into four equal parts? Excellent. Let's go to see. Super, super. The next one. He wants to cut this circle into eight equal parts. So, let's go to see how we can cut it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. It's eight equal parts. Let's go to see the next one. He wants to cut this hexagon into six equal parts. Let's go to see. One, two, three, four, five, six. Excellent. Let's go to see the next one. He wants to cut this rhombus into two equal parts. Let's go to see. One, two. Super, super. Excellent.
Hello, my children.
Now, I have one pizza. We love pizza. And my friend Ima and Aya love pizza. So, what should I do to make them eat one pizza? Excellent. I'll cut one pizza into two equal parts. The first piece to Ima and the second piece to Aya. So, Ima will eat one of the two pieces. One of the two pieces. And Aya will eat one of the two pieces. So, what can I see in this operation? We have two equal parts. Excellent. And that will be, it will be fraction. Super. So, let's go to define the fraction. Okay, fraction as the number of parts. The number of parts or equal parts? Excellent, equal part. The number of equal parts. The number of equal parts of one whole object. We have one pizza. So the object, it will be here one pizza. And equal parts, one of two of pizza. Excellent. Let's go to see our examples.
We said that the fraction is the number of what?
Excellent. Equal parts in one whole object. If we have one whole object, we can cut into equal parts. Super. We can cut it into two equal parts, two halves, or three equal parts, three thirds, or four fourths, four equal parts, or five equal parts, five fifths. Or six equal parts, six sixths. Or seven equal parts, seven sevenths. Or eight equal parts, eight eighths. So we can cut one whole object into equal parts.
My baby, let's go to read.
Excellent. Let's go to see our examples.
Reading fractions.
The first example, it will be two halves. So we have one of two and one of two. We have two halves. One and two. Excellent. We can cut one whole into three equal parts. Three thirds. Three what? Super. Three thirds. One third. Two thirds. Three thirds. We have three thirds. We can cut one whole into four fourths, one of four, one of four, one of four, one of four, or quarter, excellent. We can cut one whole into five fifths. We have five fifths, so fifth, 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 fifth. We can cut one whole also into six sixths. So we have one of six, 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 six sixths. Super. Also, we can cut one whole into seven sevenths. One of seven, and so on. Super, super.
Let's go to see our question.
Diane.
Okay.
Start from the right or the left? Okay, let's go to start from the right. From right. We have eights. Let's go to find eights. One, two, that's eights? No. Okay, let's go to the next one. One, two, three, four. That's eights? No, that's fourths. Okay. That's it. Let's go to see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. It's excellent. The next one, it will be thirds. So that's thirds. Let's go to count. 1, 2, 3. That's a three thirds. Excellent. Fifth. There exists fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's not fifth. 1, 2, and that's also not fifth. Okay, let it and go to another one. Have. Let's go to see have. 1, 2, 3, 4. That four fourth is that's not have. Okay, that's halves. 1, 2, 2 halves. Excellent, excellent. Fourth is 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent, that's fourth is. Super,
choose
super.
The name of represent each fraction.
Okay, let's cut into parts. No, so we'll choose halves or whole. It's one whole. Excellent.
The next it will be. Let's cut into parts. Excellent. Into four equal parts. It will be quarter. It will be quarter or four fourths. It will be quarter. The next one. We have one whole of pizza. Cut into two equal parts. The first part and the second part. It will be halves or sixths. Super half. Let's go to see the next one. We have pizza cut into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6s. So it half or sixes. Excellent, excellent, sixes. Let's go to see the another. Write the fraction using numbers. Let's go to see the first one. 1/3. 1/3. At first we will write 1. Super. And the second we will write 3rd. Super, super. Let's go to see the next one. 1/4. We have 1 from 4/4. We have 1 from 4/4. Excellent. 1/4. Super. Let's go to see the next one. 1/2. 1/2. We have 1 of 2/2. Excellent, excellent. Let's go to see the next one. 1/8. 1/8. We have 1/8. 1/8. Excellent, excellent. Let's go to see the next one. 1/9. We have 1 from 9/9. 1. And we will write in down 9. Excellent. We have 1/9. Let's go to see the next. 1/10. We have 1 from 10. We will write in up 1. In down, we will write 10th. 1/10. Super, super. We have finished. Bye-bye.